Now let's explore the other templates. You can see there are like a wide range of templates available over here. I will not go through each one of them. In case you want to know about any specific template, please do let me know through the discussion forum. Would create a separate lecture for that. So you can see there is how to article which we had used earlier while creating a space. Let's use the meeting notes template. So can you point out the error which I have made here? So while I had made this error intentionally, I just wanted to bring your attention that while you are creating this page under this template, but you need to be sure of the path of this page. So you can see that this page is getting created under decision log, which is not the correct option. We had to create this page under Jessica's diary as one of the page. So either you can create this page now and move it later, or you can close this and create a page from the scratch. So Jessica's diary is the space, and you can search for the template directly by searching for the meeting keyword over here. So now you can see that the meeting note is getting created under the overview section, which is under Jessica's diary's space. So this is how the meeting note template looks like. It captures the date of the meeting. You can tag the team members by mentioning @ and then search for the team member's name. You can add goals for this meeting, the discussion items which were there, the action items, and the final decision which has been taken. And once you are done, you can publish this. So as we discussed last time, if you are using a blueprint for the first time in a space, an index page will be created. So you can see that an index page has been created for this particular template as well. Once you like visit this shortcut, you will be able to see all the meeting notes which have been created under this space using the meeting notes template.